Hi guys, it's Lyric and welcome to my channel. I'm glad to have you. Before we get into the video, I just wanted to tell you that this video is a collab with Dayanara Santi. Her channel is so aesthetic. That's what I think of when I think of her channel. Her thumbnails are beautiful, her videos are edited so well, and her personality is on point. I love her so much. So go check out her channel, subscribe, comment, do all of that nice stuff because her channel is amazing. And honestly, if you're subscribed to me and not subscribed to her, what are you doing? Because her channel is so amazing. She's also doing a summer day in my life video on her channel, so make sure you check it out whenever she uploads it. And yeah, that is what today's video is. It's a summer day in my life, so we're going to have a nice little summer day together and do some activities and, you know, just have a good day. So let's get started.
Oh, I just worked out, but I just wanted to like tell you guys that's not all I do for my workout. I also do cardio. I usually ride the bike or I go running or something like that because cardio is crucial for gymnastics, so I have to work on that. I also stretch a lot more. I just didn't want you guys to get bored of watching me stretch because I actually have a stretching routine video up on my channel if you want to go watch that. But now I'm going to go take a shower because I am so sticky and my legs hurt like crazy. So I'm going to take a shower, get clean, and I will see you guys after I'm nice and clean. Hey guys, so I'm basically a whole new person, minus my legs. My legs, not thriving right now. But I'm going to do my makeup now, just simple everyday makeup. If you want to see a makeup routine, kind of, it's in my Get Ready With Me video. I think it's like Get Ready For Banquet or something. I do my makeup at the beginning. It's not as simple as I normally do it, but like that's a good basis of what I do. So I'm going to do that real quick. It'll probably be a nice little satisfying time lapse. So let's get into it. Makeup is done, and now I'm going to film the intro that you guys have already watched, so you'll already have seen that. So that's what I'm gonna go do right now. Alright guys, so I just filmed the intro for this video, and now I'm going to look at my checklist and see what else I have to get done. I have my PJs are lying right there, so I need to fold those up and put them away, so I'll do that. I probably won't video that because that's not fun to watch or anything. But I know my mom and my sister and I think we're gonna go out and do a few errands and fun things, so I will video that because that's fun to watch. I think I'm going to, I might read a little bit because right this month, July, my dad is paying us $5 for every nonfiction book that we read. So I have been on the reading grind, not gonna lie. And right now I'm actually reading my brother's book. If you didn't know, my brother wrote a book. It's called The Boomerang Effect. So I'm going to read that. And yeah, we'll play it by ear after that. So I've been reading for a while now, and now I have a few YouTube things I have to do. I am uploading a video on Wednesday, so that video will be up before this one, and today's Monday, and I always like to have my video prepped and ready to be uploaded before the day of, so I need to like get my description, get my tags, my little iCards, all of that ready. And then tomorrow I will get my little Instagram story things. If you follow me on Instagram, I always upload a story when I post a new video, so I want to get that ready tomorrow. And that way my video is ready to upload on Wednesday. So I'm going to do some YouTube related work, and I'm going to have Caroline Manning's live subscriber count on because she is literally about 20 subscribers away from 500k, and I don't want to miss it because that's so awesome. And I just like, wow, that's so many subscribers. That's so amazing. So I'm really happy for her, and I'm going to be watching that. So that is what I'll be doing, and I guess you guys can watch me later on. My mom said we could go to this cool little place to get smoothie bowls, which will be super fun, and they look super cute, so I'm really excited. I might take some pictures, so follow me on Instagram if I do. And yeah, I'm literally just talking about random stuff now, so let's get into it. Okay, super fast OOTD before I leave because my mom's literally calling me. My shirt is from Madewell. My shorts are from I don't know. My shoes are Vans. My purse is from Charming Charlie's, and my case is Wildflower. My scrunchie is from Francesca's, and my rings are also from Francesca's. Boom. Starting round to ball. Mmm.
Then turn right onto Olden Road.
I didn't know that was the name of this road.
You don't know the name of the road?
Turn right onto Olden Road.
We're going to Bowl Mommy. So we're going to go on a few alleys today. First we're going to, are we going to eat first?
Yes.
So first we're going to Bowl Mommy to get a smoothie bowl for lunch. And then we're going to go grocery shopping. And we might go to Starbucks too.
Okay.
If I mess this up.
All right, Lyric. Tell your viewers. Do you have your license yet?
No. I have my permit and I'm working towards my license. So if you want me to do any videos about having a permit, then let me know. Place called Bowl Mommy, and oh my goodness, it was so good. The smoothie bowls are amazing. So I don't think they have like multiple places like this, but if you ever come to Texas, you should go there because it's super good. So yeah. I just almost caused a watermelon avalanche. We're back home now and I'm really feeling a bike ride, so I think we're gonna go ride bikes, my sister and I, for a little bit before we have dinner. Finished our bike ride and you can probably tell that's why I'm sort of glistening, I guess you could say, but I think my mom is going to cut up some fruit now and that'll be super refreshing. I'm so hot and I don't want to take another shower because I already did this morning and I'm not really a shower lover, but I need to because I smell disgusting. So I'll probably do that sometime after we have fruit. So yeah, I think for the rest of the day, we're just gonna be chilling. I'm probably gonna edit most of the video that I can edit that's already been filmed. But yeah, that is an update. Had the fruit, I just had dinner and played some volleyball with my sister, and we also made bread. We make our own bread, so my sister and I make it, and so we did that. And now I'm literally just chilling for the rest of the night. My parents are away at some activity event that they're doing. So that's basically all for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe to Dayanara's channel because it's really amazing. Like, I'm not joking. It's so good. So make sure you check hers out. It should be down in the description. I love you guys so much. I hope you're having a great summer if you are on summer break, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.